we feel like we don't need nobody. Think about everybody. Or if you was the only somebody. Noticing something wrong about the familiar zone known to be home to me. No one was around, I seemed prone to be. The silence that was roaming over me like an omen was spread globally. Was unknowingly thrown in a lonely sea. The phone I own no longer possessed the dial tone, it's gone totally. No need for compromise or diplomacy, cause at that moment the reality became shown that it was only me. Time clock erasing, I'm stressed by this observation. Depressed, wondering where was the rest of the population. Loss of sanity becomes a debatable connotation. With nobody at all available for conversation, I'm chasing the explanation. Where's my daddy? Where's my mom? Did the entire planet succumb to a nuclear bomb? Leaving everyone who ever stood on the terrain slain. If the end actually came, how was I able to remain? How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. The seconds become minutes and hours. No intelligent life forms around, so now I'm speaking to the flowers. While trying to keep my thinking ethereal, even reading is impossible without any literary material. I feed on what the planet provides me. From being internally satisfied, ties of solitude deprive me. Without knowledge to guide me, I'd be probably suicidal from the silence and loneliness that's inside me. 5 days pass without the slightest of changes. Conditioned the same as I wander around aimless, hanging by a thread of my saneness, try not to let go. I scream, but the response I receive is my own echo. Now it's 2 weeks, and because of it, I start to miss the voices of people I used to argue with. I'm on the precipice, please somebody make a sound. While in a pool of tears, I drown, I pound the ground, I'm breaking down. How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. How much longer can I manage? Being the last man on the planet. I don't think that I can stand it. Being the last person on the planet. Psychological misdirection, triggered by disaffection. The effects of missing that universal human connection. Diminished family recollections. I resurrect their memories through mimicry, mastering voice inflections. As the days pass, my mental impediments amass. Being the last made me aware of the irrelevance of cash and mass technology, internet, phone, TV dependence. All that matter now is me knowing I'd never have descendants. Cause me living as a singular entity without women presented me with my own reproduction impossibility. I might just take myself out willingly, cause that would be more fulfilling than dying from this loneliness that's killing me. Hallucinations, anger, no animals or strangers. After 1 month of the same nothing, I came to with a chamber wearing the life simulation helmet. It was just an experiment to see if man could live alone, and I failed it. How much longer can a man?